This is the lecture for Susan Wolf's Meaning in Life and Why It Matters. This is going to be very short. There's only one point to make, and it's very small. at the end of the article, since this is from the textbook that we're sometimes using, it's got these test your understanding questions, which are nice. It's also got a notes and questions section, and I think this is a pretty good notes and questions section. So it's optional, but I encourage you to read this, and that's it.